Ready?
Hit it.
Good boy. Hey, so I'm curious. Earlier you were saying about how you were held up coming here because of the dishwasher leaking. So Teddy's used to coming here at a specific time.
Yeah.
So what was he doing the whole time?
I put him outside.
Okay.
But he was crying because yesterday I promised to take him to the dog park.
Right.
And then he literally remembers that. So once I let him in, he immediately ran to the front door where his leash is.
Yeah.
And he was like, "Dad, we're going." And I was like, "Let's go." Yeah.
So since he knew that the leaking dishwasher was holding you up, was he maybe trying to help by like licking up the water or what?
Yeah, he was outside because of that.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. But every day, clockwork, when I get home, after about 20 minutes of me being home, he's usually like, "Dad, are we going on a walk or are we going to the dog park?"
Oh,
he'll
wow.
Bark at me, and then he'll go and grab his leash and bring it to me saying, "We need to go."
Yeah. Since Australian Shepherds, of course, are high energy, when you walk him, how far do you walk him?
About 2 miles.
2 miles, that's impressive.
And he's still ready to go.
Right, yeah.
After about 30 minutes of just cooling down and getting some water, he's good to go.
Okay. Do you ever bike with him?
No. Okay. He gets very energetic, even if I run with him.
Oh. Does he try to cut you off?
Yes, he tried to cut me off and then jump on me.
Right.
Like, "Hey, what's going on?"
Yeah.
So.
Does he like my human just turn into a sheep and I need to hurt
basically,
him?
Basically, yeah.
Okay. Well, you're up here now, Teddy.
I
think I heard him promise he's going to bring you tomorrow, but don't hold me to it.
Yeah, I will. I promise to bring you tomorrow. He gets so excited.
Oh, that's not, what are your names again? That belonged to the one girl who gave them away.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
I can't think of their names. Luna and something else. Okay, so that's not Stella and Luna. Okay. So anyhow, I was thinking maybe it was these two huskies that were given away. Their names were Stella and Luna, and they belonged to this one girl. And she used to sing to them, like, I don't know, like the Sound of Music or something. She used to sing to her dogs, like howl along with them or whatever. But apparently, I guess she started the family and she got rid of her huskies, which is kind of sad. But and we saw them maybe one time after, but that was it. But anyhow, I myself, I miss Stella and Luna. some other people might have something else to say because they are Huskies, and Huskies are a bit rambunctious. But anyhow, Stella and Luna, if you're listening, we want you back here at the dog park. Or at least I do. You know what? Somebody was telling me how I was rambling on about Stella and Luna. But actually, what I'll do at the end of this video, I'll put a link where you can check out a video of Stella and Luna. And trust me, it'll probably be action-packed. Hey! No digging! No! No golfers! No! Hey! He's back at the golfers. No! Come on, Bodie, this way! This way! Is this a tap out?
That's crazy.
I was about to tap, do the tap out three second count. I don't think there's any way that Teddy was going to lift off that hot dog weight.
He just bites. He bites if he needs to.
The person who doesn't want to talk on camera had their mouth agasp when I brought up the hot dog weight. So yeah, this husky right here loves Bar S hot dogs.
Like, for me, give me a look.
Bar S hot dogs. How dare you talk about? From the 99-cent store.
Want to see a picture of what she ate for dinner?
Sure.
Don't you think that at this point, maybe the 99-cent store should change their name to the $1.50 store?
Look at Karen. Karen's videotaping the video.
I think that's the way we're headed.
Yeah. Look at.
Somebody's filming me now. Are you going to narrate your video or no?
Yeah.
Apparently not.
I'm narrating it now.
You like the picture, man?
Bodhi! No! 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 Come on, Bodhi, this way! Come on, this is way funner than golfers. Come on. Let's go! Let's go! Ah! Let's go! Come on, you can't get it. Come on. Can't get it. You can't get it. Oh, you got it. Okay. Oh! Oh! Just got whacked by the rope.
Oh my god, I can figure out
my line. Oh! Okay, I'm about to let go any moment now. One more solid thrashing and I might have to let go. Oh, oh, oh. Ugh. Still hanging in there. Oh. Okay, oh. Oh. Oh, just whack Savannah. It's about time you show up. You're here so late. Oh. Oh, I see. Hey, you're not going to look for gophers. No. Come on, let's go this way. Hey, you left your toy behind. Come on, Bodhi. Come on, come on. Give it. All right, Bodhi. Sit. Ready? Ready? Get it. Okay, so you faked me out. Okay. Okay, we're going to do the minute 30 challenge with Bodhi. See if this brave gentleman with the guns can hang on while Bodhi thrashes him about.
Yeah, but I beat your time.
You had two arms.
He's getting water.
You're using two arms. This is one arm.
I did it with one arm.
Part of the time.
He's taking a water break.
I played total war with a pit bull Great Dane mix. You really think he's going to come against my arm? Come on.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Bodhi.
Wagers. Anyone wagers? Wagers.
Bodhi. Hey.
Let's see if Bodhi's up for it.
Bodhi.
If Bodhi isn't up for it.
Get a good grip, buddy.
Bodhi, hey. Come on, don't ruin the video here.
He is. Here,
I just built it. Oh, shoot. I just built everything up.
Okay, ready?
There we go.
Okay, ready?
There we go. And, hold on, I'll tell you when to start the timer. Okay, start the timer. A minute 30. Come on, Bodhi, you can get it. Less growling and more pulling.
He's got a bad grip.
Yeah. Well, now he's like trying to cheat or something. There you go, there you go. Rip his arm off. He doesn't need that arm. He doesn't need that arm. Come on, Bodhi, I want you to take that arm off and beat him over the head with it.
You haven't hit a minute yet.
Come on, Bodhi, get it. Come on. Oh, he almost whacked you with the rope. I saw that.
That was close.
Come on, play dirty if you need to, Bodhi.
You're barely going to hit a minute right now. A minute, barely.
Come on, Bodhi, you can do it.
I'm about to get whipped with the rope first.
Come on, Bodhi!
Not there yet, got 15 more seconds.
Come on, Bodhi, you can do it! Hit him with the rope!
10 more seconds. I know.
So. Aww. Ah, come on, you'll get him next time, Bodhi. I think he cheated, Bodhi. Maybe he has an artificial arm
hard.
Or something.
You played hard.
Did he cheat, Bodhi? Does he have an artificial arm? All right, good job. Thanks for being such a great sport.
Absolutely.
How's your arm feel?
It's good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
100%, you don't feel anything.
It's a little sore.
A little bit sore, okay. So I got...
It's from the jerking and pulling that
Right.
He has a good method.
Okay. Do I need to get some ice or no?
Well, no,
you'll get that
good.
When you get home.
Yeah.
Okay.
That one?
Oh, he's back, huh?
Teddy.
So some people here at the dog park are actually saying that Bodhi wasn't trying that hard. Like maybe he's being kind of nice or something. So maybe what I need to do is not bring Bodhi to the dog park like for 2 days. Don't let him run around. Just let him. Build up all this pent-up energy and then unleash him on the tug of war that way.
I think that'll be a good plan.
Yeah.
But actually, I can't do that to Bodhi. I size him every day.
Whoa.
You know what? I can't even go maybe 12 hours without exercising.
Sure
I just feel too bad. I'm a pushover. So.
Hey, but she wants to be a big.
Okay, Bodhi, enough with the golfers. Hey! Hey! No! No, enough with the gophers. No. No. Come on. Over here, Bodhi. No. Let's go. Up. Come on, Bodhi. Up. Good boy. Sit. No. Sit. Hey. Don't turn your back on me. Okay, I'm gonna have to film this way. Hopefully there's not too much sun. So Bodhi and I, we really appreciate you watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you can, please give the thumbs up. Also, if you are a subscriber, we would love to have you. Also, if you can, leave a comment or question down below. A very big thank you to everyone who watches the ads that helps support Bodhi. We appreciate it. And also everyone who's pressed the thanks button and has contributed to Bodhi. We appreciate that too. And before we go, we want to read off a few names of people who left comments on previous videos. Jesus Flores, Mrs. Carter, Lori Love, Diane, Pax Max, Pepe These Nuts, Lorna McKenzie, Teresa Akins, Cheryl B, and Angela H. Thank you. We appreciate you all. Bodhi and I, we hope that everyone is doing well. So until next time, Bodhi and I, we hope we'll see you on the next episode of Bodhi's World. Take care.